like a smile on your face or something. Show some enthusiasm.
Makes my cheeks big when I smile.
Making bagels and stuff and didn't even make me nothing to eat.
Look, we're not going to discuss this over the bagels.
We're not?
No, we're just going to do the haul. No, we're just going to do the haul and not discuss about the bagels.
Well, I want a bagel too. I haven't eaten at all today.
Make your own bagel.
Make my own bagel? I love you though. You love me?
Yes.
Should have made me a bagel then.
I would have been late, okay?
For the video?
Yes.
You're already late. Anyway.
There's nothing like chilling with my girls. Just me and my divas taking over the world. Let me tell you now, D.
What's up, y'all? It's your girl, April, and
Mumsy,
the non-bagel maker.
I'm not gonna discuss this over the bagels.
Yeah, but I offered you a bagel. I made you a bagel.
You didn't.
Whatever.
You didn't ask me to make you
one. I didn't know you were making a bagel. Gosh.
I'll make you a bagel.
I'll make my own bagel after this video.
Okay, then.
All right, fine. Anyway, so we back today arguing about a bagel, and also we about to do this 99 cents only store video. So yes, it's not the Dollar Tree, it's the 99 cents only store, which is equivalent to the Dollar Tree, but they be having some stuff that's not 99 cents. Be like what, $1.99?
Yeah.
$2.99. They be having some good stuff.
But it doesn't sound like $1 though.
Yeah, but they be having some stuff that's worth more than a dollar, so it's still good.
Oh, okay.
I know you ain't complaining because you be getting stuff from there that's not even a dollar, be like $1.99 and stuff. Like that book, that Bratz book, that Bratz color thing.
Yeah, yeah.
That was $4.99. Yeah, it was $4.99. Girl, you know if it was a dollar, they would have been done, been gone. They would have been nothing for nobody left. First of all, I went back to the 99 cents only store today only to get this, which I found at the one by my son's job, which is the Coralite Ultra Strength Pain Relief Balm. Okay, so let me tell you, I used this the other night and my knee felt so good because I have bad arthritis in my right knee, and I haven't been able to sleep in the past few days. I've taken Aleve, I've taken Naprosyn, I have taken 600 plus milligram ibuprofen, and nothing worked. And I also go to physical therapy. So I said, I'm going to try this because it's only 99 cents, and I'm going to see how it works. So that night, I used this, and it's supposed to be comparable to Tiger Balm, but it smells like Bengay. Like, it has like that vapory, minty, menthol smell to it. I like the smell. But, so I used this the other night, but I also had me some of my medical grade green stuff, if you guys know what I'm talking about. And I also had, I had a 600 milligram ibuprofen, and then I rubbed this. So I didn't really know if it worked or not, you know what I'm saying? But I know that I wasn't in pain. And this stuff worked. So then I used it again last night and it worked. It was just this by itself, nothing else. And this stuff actually works. So it comes in like this little bottle. So I was like, you know what? I'm about to go and stock up on this stuff, y'all. Because there's a little bottle right here. And it's amazing. Like, it really does work. I love the smell of it. It smells so good. Like,
they made it especially for you.
They made it especially for me? Smell it.
I like that smell.
You don't? I love the smell of this stuff.
It's kind of strong.
I know. I be smelling my hands after I rub it on my knees. So this stuff really does actually work. Amazing what you can find at the Dollar Tree or the 99 cents only store. I got some new stuff today that Mumsy don't know about. It's a surprise to her. And she got the weight.
Oh,
so I got these clothespins. And they were 99 cents. These are the plastic clothespin pegs. They're cute, right? There's 30 in a pack. Now, if you have to hang clothes in your backyard, then these are great. But I did not get that for those purposes because I don't hang them in my backyard. Like, I don't have a line. I wish I did. I have one of the folding racks. I got, like, three of those. So I use those opposed to using, like, a dryer because it just saves electricity. But you know what I got these for?
What?
Yes.
The backdrops?
No.
The what? what?
What else do I be using clips for in the kitchen?
Oh, chip bags.
Yeah, so I got these for the bags of chips and cookies and whatever cereal or whatever kind of opening bag I have in the kitchen that's for food. I got these. These will work perfect because if you get the ones that are just for the chips, you only get like five for a dollar. So 30 for a dollar, shoot. 30 for a dollar, gonna make you holler. Then, someone told me about these scorching sticks. These are heavy-duty scorching sticks. So the water out here in Arizona is so harsh. Really, really hard. And you will get all kind of water rings in your toilet, which does not look that great. So my friend Donna says that these remove really great stains for toilets and sinks. So she got hers from the dollar store, too. They're like a pumice stick, but they're very hard.
Do they make like your toilet clean?
Yeah, you just scrub them with your you're scrubbing the toilet, or your sink, like wherever there's stains, like from like the water. That's what it's for, and it shows you what you can use them for. It removes deep stains, hard water rings, rust and paint, carbon buildup. So, yes, if you're at the dollar store and you see these, definitely get them. I thought this was like a really great buy. This is the 3 power strip outlet. This is one of the good outlets. These are the ones that have like the 3 prongs. These are great. I would just use these for like extra devices because I'm always running out of plugs sometimes. But I thought this one was really great because it's kind of more or less flat. You can also put these to the wall. Also have an 6-foot extension cord for 99 cents, which is good. Buy these at Walmart, you're spending at least like $2, okay? Got these for Tinky. Some of the Dum Dum Pops, you know, he loves these, so I'll keep these in hand, right? Mumsy likes them too. So I seen these and thought these were super cute, hunty. These are the Samsung Galaxy S7 and Edge cell phone cases. These are super cute, so I got these too. They're cute, aren't they cute? For $1, these are for the Samsung Galaxies. Some of these. I had 2 bags of these. I love these. They're by Haribo. They're Happy Cherries. Have you guys ever seen these? Oh my God, they're so good. So I ate them both that night. They're just like the gummy bears, but they're cherry ones. I ate both bags because I had the munchies, you know. I was basically just chilling and relaxing. And yeah, I got the munchies afterwards, so I ate these up. So also, I saw these at the 99 cents only store, and I thought they were so cute. I know you guys are like, what is that? What are those? Okay, so it's a fan, a portable cell phone or a mobile device fan. So I got 3 of them, okay? So what they look like is they actually look like this. And what you do is you take it where you would charge your phone, and you just plug it in, and look at that. It's so cute, right? Well, you can use them for like tablets. So I bought one for Mumsy's tablet. It's cute, right? $4. Also, I got this fabric softener. Now, this I've never seen at the Dollar Tree, but they have loads of it in 99 cents only store. I've also found this in the in Walmart. Walmart, it's fairly really inexpensive as well. You get 17 loads done. That is the lavender scent. And this one right here is the natural extracts. So this one doesn't smell too bad. With me, I probably wouldn't get 17 loads. It reminds me a lot of like Suavitol. The lavender one smells like equivalent to like a Snuggles brand fabric softener. Now at the 99 cents only store, they got like a lot of food, like way more food than you would find at like the Dollar Tree. And every 99 cents only store, they always have a produce aisle. They also have a freezers. They have like loads of stuff, canned goods. They got like food galore, like aisles and aisles, a lot more aisles than the Dollar Tree. So when I seen this, it just brought me back. I love canned salmon. Like, you know, you make salmon patties and stuff. Right?
It's kind of, I don't
think, no. You know what, Eddie?
I mean, I'll try some, but it kind of reminds me of canned meat.
Yeah, we don't really eat canned meat, like Spam. But it's not like the salmon that I'll be making. Like, I'll be buying a big piece of salmon. It's not like that. It's like It's like broken up inside. You have to make like salmon patties with it or whatever.
You gonna season
that? You can season it, yep. Yeah, it's good. You thought it was dog food.
Yep.
But it's salmon.
Oh, okay then.
She's like, oh, okay then. She ain't really up for eating canned meat out of a can, but you know, it's still good. This is the dog food right here, okay? So I go and I get my dog some gravy trains and I mix it up with their dry food. It's really good. I'm at the It's really like I'm eating it. It's not good for me, but they like it. Like, it's really good to them, meaning because I'll mix it with the dry food. Like, if I was a dog, I would not want to eat dry dog food all the time.
You could eat it. It's made with human food, you know.
I don't want to eat this. I don't care if it's made with human food. Then you eat the salmon out of the can.
I'm good. I would rather eat dog food than eat salmon.
No, you really wouldn't. I guarantee you. It's probably not going to taste as good as the salmon out of the can.
It has bacon in it. I would eat it.
It does not look good. It looks like that.
So, ground meat looks like that.
Yeah, you'll change your mind. Well, then that's what you're going to have for dinner. Okay.
Wait, are we having canned salmon for dinner tonight?
No.
Oh, whew.
We got spaghetti that I made yesterday.
Then what's that chicken doing out?
What chicken?
The little chicken strips are doing on the counter.
Tati got that for me for her job.
Not the big.
That's for tomorrow when I make the empanadas.
Oh, okay.
When we at Rebecca's house.
Oh, okay then.
And I also got them these. So this is what I'm talking about. It's dry dog food. And these are just like backups. I usually buy a bigger bag, but I wouldn't want to eat this every day if I was like a dog. It's all dry, has no flavor. So I buy these to mix in their cans. If you go to like Walmart, these are 44 cents versus 99. But you know, I had ran out. I didn't feel like running in Walmart. So I just said, I'm going to just buy like a couple of them. I got some Jolly Ranchers, which I opened last night because I had one of those other episodes of Munchies. Some pens. These look really good. I bought some of these before and they lasted a long time. These are cute, right? This is a 8-pack of ballpoint pens. This is another one of those fans for the phones, but this one right here is a little bit different. So this one is for like if you have a USB port and you have like a computer that has a USB in the front, you can stick this in there. Here goes the propeller portion, and you just put it right on, and it can keep you cool. But this is for if you have like a USB port, and you can use it for that. So.
It does look like it's on a computer on the back.
It is. Mm-hmm. And it also bends, so you know if you have a laptop or whatever, you can plug it in your laptop on the side where the USB port is at, and you can have a little fan. A first aid kit by Johnson & Johnson, and it has like a bunch of Band-Aids and things in it. Now this is what I'm going to use to clean the toilet as well for like the water stains. This is also very abrasive and it's a strong pad. So this is not like a brush, so it's not going to last as long. Suavitol, because a girl can never have too much Suavitol, you know. An ice pack for my knee. At physical therapy, they always tell me, you have to ice it. So I got one of these. I'm not really sure how it's going to work. And I wanted to try this in my car. I've never had one of these air fresheners.
I've seen those at Fry's.
These? And they're not $1 though.
At Walmart.
Yeah, I wonder how it's gonna smell. Like, is it gonna make my car smell really good?
And then I seen like something for like a car at Fry's. I don't know. I like at the checkout station.
So today I went to the 99 cents only store, and Mumsy wasn't there. She wasn't at the last venture either, but I got her some surprise stuff. So because I ate up those horrible cherries, I got some more. These are gonna be for later on for me tonight.
Are you gonna share some with me?
No, I don't want to share with you. I got.
What the heck is that? Oh, those are cute.
It's for you. So I got Mumsy some Happy Valentine's tape dispensers. They're really cute. It has like different kind of prints on the tape. Mumsy loves to do arts and crafts, so this is cool for her. Also, I got some Happy Valentine's Day erasers.
Aww.
It has like owls and stuff. Some Happy Valentine's Day socks.
You're asking me to be your Valentine's.
You want to be my Valentine's?
Sure.
Okay. Happy Valentine's Day box. You can put things in it.
It's cute.
It's for you, honey. I thought this was so cute. All you need is love. Isn't that cute? This little plaque for a dollar. You could just sit it on like your mantle, your room, wherever. It's only a dollar. Somebody that's crabby, you could just put this on a desk and be like, all you need is some love. Put it on your desk at work. And these I thought were adorable. Aren't these cute?
Those are cute. You can do little crafts with them.
You can do little crafts with them, right? Mm-hmm. Be mine. Aren't these so cute, these little jars? I was going to put them, like, my cotton swabs in them, whatever. But who knows? But they're really cute. You could decorate your desk with them, your bathroom. You could put, like, your little makeup cotton swabs in them. For a dollar, make me holla. Well, they're really 99 cents, but aren't these adorable notebooks?
Oh, cute.
I know. I love the prints on them, and I knew somebody special would love it. And I got a gold and pink one for myself.
Cute.
And then I got myself a pair of Valentine's Day socks as well. This is the 8-pin charging cable. So this is for anyone who has like a MacBook Pro. You got to charge your mouse and keyboard with, or if you got like an iPhone 5, 6, 7, then this is the one here. This one is super cute because little emojis all on it. So for 99 cents, because I do have one for my iMac already, but if it ever breaks, I got one for 99 cents. I also stacked up on some more headphones. These are really great headphones. These have the rubber tips. They're noise reducing. I stack them on these because my kids are really like crazy when it comes to headphones. They don't last as long. When even if I buy like the $20 pairs, they're breaking them, they're running them over, they're losing them. So I get them these rubber ducky that says kiss. So this is the muscle and joint vanishing scent gel I got from this 99 cent store. I'm hoping it works just the same as the first one. If not, then we find out. But I'm gonna try this one tonight. But if you do see that other one, definitely get it. Also got a carport car charger. This one has it looks just like my cell phone case that has the pizzas and the hot dogs and stuff on it. A box of Family Pack 100 Band-Aids. Because my grandson has allergies and Mumsy has allergies, this is comparable to Benadryl, it says. So this is the allergy medication. It was a dollar. Normally, when I buy it, it's always like $4 and $5 at like the grocery store, and I'm always getting it at the last minute. So I figured I'm going to give this a try. Being that it is a drug, you know what I'm saying? It's medication. Regardless of where you purchase them from, FDA law is that it has to have the same exact contents and ingredients as a Benadryl or a name brand would have. So I'm not concerned about the ones from the 99 cent store. The only difference is the taste may be not as cherrier. It may not taste as good, but this is cherry flavor, but it works the same due to just FDA restrictions.
Oh,
these cleansing and moisturizing facial wipes. These are for acne towelettes. It comes 25 in a pack. This was like a super long 99 cents haul. And we hope you guys enjoyed it. And I hope Mumsy likes her stuff. It was a surprise, you know. So I didn't have to really ask her to be my Valentine's. You know, I just sugar her up with some goodies. So being that I got her some stuff, I know she best to go make me a bagel. Yep. And I'm your favorite YouTuber now, right?
Yes.
Mm-hmm. Yes. On that note, you guys, we thank you for staying tuned to our video. We hope that you enjoyed us. You can't yawn on the computer. She's so rude. You're tired. Let me rewind this. Could you? So on that note, we hope you enjoyed this 99 cents haul video. And we will see you guys soon. Stay diva and divalicious. Make sure you rate, comment, subscribe. And we'll see you on a soon to come video. Bye.
Bye.
You're like so rude. You cannot yawn on camera. Like, who does that? Now I'm going to have to like edit that out. Like, you're hungry. Your stomach just growled. You're hungry. You're like hangry. You're not hungry. You're hangry.
I'm angry and hungry.
Hangry and hungry.